at the end phones me up and goes, I want you to fight this fella. And I said, on what bill? He says, 16th of December, O2 Arena, the Dylan White AJ card. He said, I want you to be chief support. And I thought, oh, which names are you going to say? Who the fuck does he want me to fight? He said, I want you to fight a guy called Mateus Masternek. And I just thought, he's stitching me this cunt. So this is the first time I thought, this bastard's now. I thought, this bastard's now against me. So says to Eddie, why would I want to fight Mateus Masternek? He went, because it makes sense. And I went, no, it doesn't. I said, I've made a Rocky movie. It comes out in January. My publicity's going to go right through the roof. I'll get a shot of a title on the back of it. He went, me and my dad have had a discussion. If you can't beat Mateus Masternek, you're not good enough to win a world title. I said, Mateus Masternek has just been stopped on his feet after WBC champion Gregory draws for the Russian. I said, besides that, he's as good as fucking unbeaten. He's had 40 plus fights and the fucker beats everyone. He's a former European champion. He's a good fighter. He went, do you want to take it or not? And I was like, oh, fuck's sake. All right, I'll take it. Fuck's sake. Offered me shit money for a European title fight. So I've now took the fight. In the meantime, in the to and fro in between all this, David A comes out and he's like, he does a Instagram post and says, anyone can get, I'm coming back, anyone from cruiserweight to heavyweight can get it. So straight away I'm thinking, at this stage of me, I'm thinking, am I ever going to win a world title? I need money now. Financially, I'm not secure. I haven't owned my first house yet. I've still got my terraced house, but I've moved up to a nicer part of the city. And I've got a mortgage on my house, and the fucking mortgage is deep, by the way. So I'm thinking, can I do it? I thought, if I fight David A, financially I'm secure. So I just remember putting on social media, I'll have some of it, fucking Bermondsey bitch. And that just caught fire straight away. Mm. So I get a phone call off David A's manager. Are you serious? Would you really fight David A? David didn't think I'd really fight him. He thought I was joking around for a bit of publicity. I went fucking about. If I say I'm going to fight you, I'll fucking fight you. His manager phoned me, what do you think about fighting on David's bill on the channel? Dave, I said, listen, mate, all due respect. I said, we all love a bit of Dave, but I only watch Dave to watch fucking Bullseye, let's be totally honest. Look at what you could have won. So I said, you know, I can't do it. He went, why can't you fight? He said, you fight an unnamed heavyweight, an unknown heavyweight, and your first fight at heavyweight, and then in the second fight, you fight David on Channel Dave or on Box Office Channel, whatever it is. And I went to Cards, I've gave Eddie Amy word that I'll fight Mateus Masternek at the O2 Arena. And he went to me, have you signed the contract? And I went, no. And he went, well, why don't you fight? And then he said, how much are you getting? Told him how much I was getting. They offered me double. They offered me double the money to fight an unknown heavyweight. So basically a fucking crab who would have fell over after the jab. And I said, no. And he went, why not? I said, because I've gave the mammy word. We shook hands on the deal. He said, but it's shit money and it's a stupid fight. That's what David's manager's saying. So,
you're getting less money for a hard fight.
But it's a more prestigious belt, in my opinion. I love the European title. I always wanted to lift it. So I've said no. I phoned Eddie in and let him know. And he was like, really? You're not going to take it? And I was like, no, I'm going to stick with you. David phones me. So David phones me and he goes, listen, Tony, said, you don't get much of a chance in this business to make some money for yourself. Take this opportunity. You'll fight an absolute no mark and earn a right few quid in the first fight at heavyweight. And then you'll fight me and you're going to get a right few quid. We're now talking over a million if you fight me in the fight. And I was like, told me Mrs. Me. I was like, you fucking fight him. you sign that thing and you do it. And I was like, I gave Eddie me where to sign it. Once Eddie had got word, he was like, there's nothing I can do. It's on you. I said, we shook hands. He went, I know, but I get it. I understand if you do. So he didn't say to me, you can't. He said, I understand. I said, no, I'm not doing it. I fight Mateus Masternek. I beat Mateus Masternek. I become European champion. Mm-hmm. Hard fight. Both eyeballs scratched. Both hands fucked. Nose fucked. Everything. But I come through it. I nearly got rid of him in the 12th round.